I'm going to show you how to send email from a list in Excel, but I'm going to show you how to use HTML as the body on your Outlook mail, which will allow you to do other things with the body. It'll also allow you to include, for example, your logo in the message. So this is similar to, I have a video on mail to a list. So I have a list of emails here, a list of subjects here, and a list of attachments here. And it's going to basically go down the list and send an email to each of these individuals with these attachments sending to them. But what I've done, I will show you the code. What I have done here is I've done basically everything here, except for I have added an attachment to, which is excellogo.jpg. Now, up here, further down in the thing where we say Outlook mail item attachments, add path and file name, and the path I've indicated here, which is a path for both of my, for all of my attachments, is in Barb Documents statements, but I also have my logo in there. And so what I've done here is I've say Outlook attachments path and file name 2, and file name 2 is the name of the file here. And then I put a comma, and then I put a 0, which means I don't want it attached really. I want to be able to reference it when on in my body. So right here now we have Outlook mail item, and it's HTML body. This will allow you to format the email body in HTML. If you're familiar with HTML, you can do a lot more things. This break means a new line. You could go bold for putting a bold line in here. And then we just have some things here. And then the last line I have here, I say break, and then I say image source is excellogo.jpg, which I have indicated from my file name too, which is excellogo.jpg. And then I've to say, told it what the display width is and the height is. And this is very much an HTML line here. So if you're familiar with this, you'd be very comfortable doing this. And then, so here we have commented out my old one, which I had Outlook mail body and just body. And I just said this, and this is the other way of doing it. And best regards, Outlook attachments, Outlook display, and then I've taken off the send. And so I'll show you what my email looks like when I've gone through this. So this is what my email will look like. Here's my subject from the list. Here's the first email on the list, and that's the subject line. And this is my attachment that I've done. And so then I put my little blurb in here, and then I have my logo at the bottom because I have indicated this as an attachment 0. So it allows me to put the logo in the bottom of the message. So that's how you format your body of your Outlook email with HTML. I will include the code in my description of this video. Please subscribe.